Nobody at the Fremantle Dockers is talking about premiership contention, but plenty of others are. Fresh from entering the top four, the Dockers are now third favourites to win this year's flag, with only Hawthorn and Geelong considered better chances. Lachy Reid has more on their next winnable contest against the Crows.
The saying things come in threes is more than relevant for Freo. They're third favourite for the flag. They've lost their last three against Adelaide, and third terms are proving to be their Achilles heel as they strive for excellence.
We come in on days like today and we discuss the third quarter more often than not from the weekend. So, we don't get carried away too much with results or ladder positions or anything like that.
Perfect the premiership quarter and Freo may not have a weakness.
In all the games, we just lapse for 10 or 15 minutes in those games, and that's all it takes against a really good side.
The players in purple, driven by their recent poor run against the Crows and still smarting from a third quarter fade out in last year's semi-final.
Never like to lose a game, let alone a final. So, against Adelaide last year, we were zipping three, so we're definitely looking to improve on that ledger.
Adelaide surprised the league by falling one game short of the grand final in 2012, and after a sluggish start to this season, they're back on track with three straight wins, some no-names sparking the revival.
This is beautiful stuff.
Six goals from Sam Kerridge earning him the round's Rising Star nomination.
I was lucky enough to be in the right place at the right time with a few of them, and it was good to get on the end of a couple as well.
Life without injured forward Taylor Walker, smooth sailing. But this Saturday, they take on the league's stingiest team. Freo conceding the least amount of points this season. And Luke McFarlane is well rested after being subbed out early last Sunday against Melbourne. Lachy Reid, 10 News.